test run of the oblique disc tool. I'm about 'm going through some spring regrowth of clover. The soil is still borderline too wet and the rear gang is collecting a fair bit of wet soil on the discs. Front gang of discs is staying pretty clean. It's running pretty well. Here's a section that's already been done. This is what the ground going through looks like before our tillage pass. Alright. Straight with a camera in one hand.
Anyway, it's doing a nice job. Well, I'll see after a couple rains and what happens if this clover survives, but for the most part, I'm pretty happy with the results.
Double.